Welcome back to the e-learning online course on designing e-resources. In this session, we will see interactive crossword puzzle using hot potatoes. We can create interactive crossword puzzles using hot potato software. In this video, you will learn how to prepare interactive crossword puzzle using hot potatoes and how to share the same with students. For preparing this video lecture, I used Windows 10 operating system, MS Office Home and Student 2016. Both are licensed versions and free open source screen recorder software. Let us start. In the earlier videos, we have seen how to install hot potatoes in your computer. I will open it. Crossword is under JCross. Crossword puzzles making is under JCross. Before that, let us go to the help. Let us see the tutorial to know more about JCross. Start, go, JCross. They have given you how you have to prepare JCross. Let us see one example. Your layout would look like this. What the child will do if he clicks this one? Now he has to write the answer in the box. This is the way how it will come. This is the layout. Okay, I will close it. I'm closing it. I'm coming back to these potatoes. I go for JCross. Before you go for it, you decide on which topic you want to make. Now what I have to do is I will go for state capitals. Okay. Now after this, you click this manage grid. Click this manage grid. Automatic grid maker. You click. Now it will ask each word or phrase on a separate line. Let me take the capitals now. Bengaluru, Chennai, Raipur, then Mumbai and Jaipur. Okay. Now you can have maximum grid size 20, or you can change it also. There won't be any problem. You can reduce it also. Now make the grid, you click. Now the grid is made now. Now automatically it has made this Chennai, Bengaluru, Jaipur, Mumbai, Raipur. It is made. Now you have to add clues now. Now there is a clue should be given for this Bengaluru, Raipur, Chennai, Jaipur and Mumbai. Very simple. This is across, this is down. It is automatically taken because you asked it to manage the grid automatically. Click this Bengaluru and then at the bottom you type capital. I can type in capital letters or small letter. Capital of Karnataka. Then you click OK. Then again number 5 you click it. Then at the bottom you type capital of Chhattisgarh. Okay, now I'm just clicking it. Come back to this now. Okay, Jaipur. You have to type here capital of Rajasthan. Then number 3. Okay, now I think a minute. Okay, Chennai. Capital of Tamil Nadu. I will click OK. Then Jaipur. Capital of, after everything you have typed, you click this OK. Okay, then Mumbai. Otherwise it will ask whether you want to change it. Capital of Maharashtra. Okay, now I'm clicking OK. Now if you have given the clues for all across and down, now the both of them you are not able to give any more OK now because it is over. Click the final OK. Now it is already entered now. Okay, now let us see how it looks like. File, then create a web page, standard format. Then I will give a capital of states. Okay, now I am clicking save. Again, ignore this. View the exercise in your browser. Will save now, state capital. Okay, it looks like this now. What a child will do, he will click this one. It will immediately ask capital of Tamil Nadu. He has to type by clicking over here Chennai. Enter. Now Chennai has come. If we click this 4, it will ask capital of Karnataka, Bengaluru. Yes, click enter. Then in 2, when you come back, capital of Rajasthan, Jaipur. It enter. Then number 3, the capital of Maharashtra, Mumbai. Mumbai. Then the last one, capital of Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Okay. Enter. Now you see, everything has been filled by the child. When he click this check, he will get 100%. Okay. Now it is very simple. Now remember that managing the grid automatically is the best option. Before you are making this crossword, please have the clues and have the words ready so that you can simply enter it. The crossword will be automatically made by it. Remember, you can have 20 by 20 or 10 by 10, whatever the type of crossword you want, you can have it. Well, I am closing this, and I am closing mine also, and I am not saving it. Okay. Now what you have to do now? It is your turn now. Create a crossword puzzle using hot potatoes. Remember, before you are making the crossword puzzle, first decide the topic in which you want to make. Normally, it will be the topic in which you are going on continuing all your exercises. Whether it is a quiz or whatever may be, please concentrate on a single chapter. It will be always better for you. Okay, well, in that you first decide what are the words you want and what are the clues. Remember that, then simply you can do it. And save it and share it with the children. Save it, so share it with the children. Okay, well, now the remaining topics will continue in the upcoming videos.